got one more for you. This song is it's called Heaven. And just to want to give you a little background on the song. The guy who founded the Agora, Hank Leconte, passed away last summer. He was 85. And I might get a little emotional here. He gave me an album. This is the guy who's a legendary promoter, and he helped launch the careers of like Bruce Springsteen and Eddie Money, the Cars. Half of you probably don't know some of those, but I met him later in his life, and he gave me a gift. He gave me an opportunity when he really didn't have to. And it's the reason why I'm doing what I'm doing today, which is music, and we're also producing a movie on this legendary place, the Cleveland Agora, which we're filming tonight, so you guys are... I might need some releases signed.
So smiles as you're on camera.
But this next song was written by... It's really about anybody who's lost, anybody important to you, but... And it might sound strange coming from a male's perspective, but this song was written by his widow, Bonnie Leconte, and it means a lot to her. It's called Heaven. This is our last song.
magnum covers, but only inside. It does good to pretend. Loneliness and grief lay down beside me, and I know more. And I miss you forever, and I love you so.
Check us out online, hey guys, up here.